Going out was very difficult. I'd only go to certain places that were quite relaxed. And that's when I first realised, like, you know, that it was a big issue for me, not having hair.
But I just wanted to feel a bit more comfortable.
It makes me feel like I'm a woman again.
Really happy with where I am, with the hair I've got. People compliment it all the time. So it's just a great feeling.
I wouldn't say it's a life changer, but it is a life changer, really.